Although one of the games is that we played, I think we had 16 kills, 17 kills between the two of us.
Yeah,
It's
nice.
pretty solid.
I love that Alex Etch is like streamed this, trying to make it a career. He's got 19 wins. He's on the look.
Don't forget my streams on the off
Yeah,
chance.
fun. That's fun. Sorry, Al, you clearly suck, mate.
Come on, Al, lift. Oh, loves finding a game. Today, Junior.
Today, Junior.
Man, the Matrix, eh?
That's so bad, isn't it?
It actually, like you said, and I got it as soon as I started watching it, there was an opportunity to actually do it really well.
Exactly. Like the story is,
Pretty good.
well, the core of the story could have been really compelling. Like
Yeah.
the machines saved his body because they need that for the Matrix to work.
Yeah.
And then, 70 or 80 years in the future or something, he comes out again. But just the fact that they like made it like he designed the video game and it was all,
The part that annoyed me the most is that
it's just so dumb.
he spent how long fumbling and falling over and tripping on things and not using his powers, and then Trinity comes back and within 3 seconds she's flying.
I know.
And like she's the one that catches him, and then now like she what is she the one now or what's happening?
Yeah, well, they're the one.
Yeah.
That's the point,
But it's basically then just changed the entire concept of the
It's
first three
just
movies.
fucking stupid. But like, well, I don't understand why they all signed on just to take the piss.
Yeah,
Like, because I think there was one line where the video game guy, the guy that's
Yeah,
like
I
the
saw that.
Smith, said they're making a sequel and they're going to do it
With or
with or
without
without
us,
you.
yeah.
So they're all like, oh, we may as well jump on board,
Yeah.
but then just take the complete piss out of it. It's like, and it was even, they even said our parent company, Warner Brothers.
I know. But then I don't get how that gets into the movies without Warner Brothers giving it the okay.
I know. That just doesn't make sense.
Doesn't add up.
It's like they weren't actually taking the piss, but they thought it would be funny.
Yeah. All I know is we spent 2 hours and 20 minutes around the resurrection of Trinity and Neo. They're finally resurrected, and then they fly into a window, and the movie finishes. Like, what the hell was the whole point of that?
Oh, they completely made the whole movie redundant.
Be like, oh, okay, what? They're alive now. So what now?
Yeah, and one of the concepts I really liked was how AI had kind of become not unified anymore.
Yeah.
And they could have really run with that storyline a lot better, like, because the fact that Morpheus was actually just an AI version of Morpheus,
But also that the Morpheus
and
that was the AI version was this fucking dorky,
oh, it's terrible.
like,
And even like would try to sound like Morpheus, but then be like, oh, "I'm just kidding."
I It's so bad.
but I liked the fact that like there were AI in the new Zion,
Yeah.
helping them. Like they were kind of unified. Like there were AI that rebelled against the source, and went because it sort of started an A the whole the ending of Matrix 3 started an AI civil war, and some of them split off.
Yeah.
But like, yeah, and you could have run with that so much better. It could have been the real core of the story, and then build it up for like an hour before they even realize Neo's still alive.
Yeah.
Get a new main character that you can focus on for a while.
But Neo is meant to be, the dude, right? Like he's meant to be the one that they're all like, and they keep going, he's back. And the whole time they're saying he's back, he's like, I can't do anything. Well, he did a couple of little Dragon Ball Z Kamehameha,
He moved around some
s couple of
rockets
spirit
and some
little
bullets.
couple of little spirit bombs.
Yeah,
But Like, the bloke could literally see the Matrix in code in the Matrix movie, and the special effects for the new architect was just make everything in 10 frames a second, so it looks like it's stuttering a little bit.
Oh, we're a rebirth.
Yeah, the other one went low, so I thought we'll do a rebirth.
Yeah, why not?
Get warmed up.
Good, I mean, it means I can use normal guns.
No, it's normal VR's Battle Royale now.
Hey.
It's normal Battle Royale now. You can use your normal guns.
No, no, that's what I mean. It means I can, that's what I said.
No, no, in...
Oh, we've got Duos back in.
Yeah, Duos is back, yeah.
Yeah, nice. That's the only reason I haven't bothered with any of the ranking up any of the Vanguard guns, because I'm like, it's gonna not gonna be long before I can just use my normal guns again.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna keep ranking up this Bren, because it felt so good today. Feels like shit when you're ranked... Well, it feels like shit while you're, not ranked up, but then once you've ranked it up, my god. Not that we didn't already know that, but...
Training's over. Time to see what you've learned.
I understand why people are using it now.
Yeah. I just searched the budget for Matrix 4. They spent $190 million, and so far it's made $156 million. $34 million hole so far.
Oh, that's not so bad.
$34 million hole.
Have a look at, you know that movie Gold? With Zac Efron?
Yeah.
Have a look at budget versus how much that thing's made. When I looked at it the other day, it had made like 60 grand.
Oh. I'm thinking surely they didn't spend that much to do it, right?
No, but they... Yeah.
Like, it must have only cost them, like, 50 million bucks or something, right?
I think it was like 60 million, and when I had looked at it, it had made 40 grand.
Oh, Jesus Christ! Oh my god, there were people all over us. Get out.
Stay alive.
Four people land behind me.
Stay alive. Supply box marked. Secure the goods. Where the hell am I? Oh, below me. Oh no, above me.
Enemy UAV active.
Can't see anyone running around your roof. There's a ton of people over here.
Oh, what a shot.
There's people on this roof. Live ping there. Your roof actually looks clear.
Yeah, I got... No, I downed one just here.
There's our rally point.
Enemy soldier nearby.
We're separate here. Hang on.
Oh, yeah, I'm
shot out. Fucking hell, these two people are shooting me at once. Oh,
no plates. couldn't do much about that.
Allied precision airstrike incoming. Be aware.
Alright, I'm back.
Pretty sure I got people underneath me here.
We can grab the chopper and get you out of there. Oh, there's a lot of people there.
Is it?
Okay. Yeah.
They're shooting me.
These people just blow us here.
Mark our alley. We're gonna land it up here.
Yeah.
Oh, I blew myself up.
Crawl over here. Just so you can't be seen by that roof. I'm gonna throw a muni box down because I got no ammo.
I haven't got a gun yet.
You grab this at least. It's a single fire.
Sniper rifle. Needs a steady hand.
There's someone just here. Someone just landing on us.
Landing on our roof above you.
Enemy UAV active. Drag out.
All right, no plates and no gun. I need
this crate. Yeah, I've got five plates. Come up here. And there's a crate that reopened up here as well.
All right, got a bar. That'll do me.
Yeah, there's three plates.
Damn it.
Armor there.
Right. Enemy UAV active. Down. Oh, on. Fuck, I don't know where that was from.
I got footsteps under me.
Yeah.
I'm hitting you!
Nice.
I'm
here! Oh, death comes.
I'm hitting you! Why aren't you dying?
I got so many people coming up the stairs here behind us. I'm gonna jump and go get guns.
Yep.
Oh god, people.
Yep, same. It's right here. Down.
Where are you looking?
Got him. Full kill. Right in front of you.
Enemy UAV active.
I got sniped, I reckon, from another angle.
Yeah, I don't think I can't see anyone else more down there.
Satchi here.
There's a lot of fighting going on past you right on the other side of that building.
I'm good.
Cover me from that building. Oh, someone just jumped down now on the other side of that building.
You've got gas moving in. Enemy dropping into the AO.
We've got inbound.
UAV beginning flyover.
There's people on this roof. Yeah, there is. Someone on top of us here.
All safe in the zone. Nice work.
I don't think there's a way up there.
Someone right next to us here.
He's right on top of us. Right on top of us. You're getting a shot of you out there.
UAV is out.
Yeah, Mike, got him.
Oh, here.
Anyone else taste some blood? Just get to safety.
You have to get there quick.
I'm not feeling so good.
I don't know where he is. Oh, what the fuck just happened?
That's what I'm saying, you have to hurry, I had no life left.
No, you had still health on my screen. Heaps.
On mine I had none.
Oh, that's fucking horse shit.
It's alright, 7 seconds, just watch that spot.
That's actually bullshit.
I was wondering why you've been so chill about it.
No, you had half health.
You got gas inbound.
Well, you probably had a quarter of the pass penetration, but yeah, plenty of time.
On mine, I had none.
Fuck's sake. There's only, 7 people left. Let's get this way up here. We're going to have to move up a little bit. Safe up here.
Saw a red dot to the right here.
Just make sure there's no one else in this building. Before you peek the other angles, like we're in zone here, so this is good.
Prices are back to normal.
8 people left. 4 full squads. Big zone for only 4 full squads left.
Hmm.
there were people in bioweapons still, so I reckon they'll be moving into that this decon zone building.
All safe in the zone. Nice work.
People on prison block.
Marked our alley point.
Very quiet.
We'll just hold this spot for a bit until the zone moves. There's a guy just here.
Marked our alley point.
There's obviously a guy around here somewhere as well.
Next to us.
Where are you looking?
Right here.
Rally point set. Gas is inbound.
He's still on this side of the wall. Zone. I cracked the dude and didn't fucking get the full.
We can make an early move here.
Yeah, we might have to.
There's our rally point.
He's just right next to us.
Yeah, I'm going.
Yep, I'm coming.
Target identified. Have a little fun, yeah?
Do we want to get orange ping?
Yep.
Oh! Oh, I get shit on.
He just goes, wow. You got plenty of plates?
Yep.
Another plate just here, you can pick it up from inside.
Armor there.
I might stay just out the back, just so we haven't got two.
There's only one other duo left. They've got to be to our right. I'm wondering if we try and get this spot.
Marked our alley point.
That's basically crossing the whole map if we do that.
Yeah, probably not worth it, is it?
Can't.
Hey!
Hey, mate.
We're just in our final duo in Resurgence.
Oh, nice.
2v2. A lot of area left, though. Oh, there he is.
Where'd you see him?
Left, like up here. Couple right of shots.
Right. See what the circle does.
There he is. Sniper on the roof, on decons on the roof.
Right, he's about to get pushed.
I'm backing up. He's just jumped.
Gas is moving in.
Drop
you
safe. Fuck.
Oh my god, good shots. Wow, he just headshot us both. Oh, that boy's gonna be. I didn't even see that guy.
Yeah, either did I. He was waiting for us.
Yeah. That, I swear to god, every time we get into a building.
Yeah, it fucks us.
It's so bad in an endgame to be stuck in a building.
Yeah. So all I gotta do is watch the doors.
Yeah.
Dating. Watkins. 35, nice.
The budget was only 6.5 million. Gross worldwide, $45,000.
Yeah, there you go.
How does it only gross $45,000 when it's on Netflix? Like, surely.
No, it's on Stan. I reckon Stan have bought it at a budget price because nobody wanted it. That's actually gone up.
What's this?
Gold.
The movie Gold with Zac Efron.
Oh, yeah, right.
Budget of $6.5 million and it's grossed $45,000 worldwide. 2,741 at the box office.
Yeah, it's not great.
That isn't even. That's like one cinema.
Yeah, it's not good.
That's... Yeah, how the fuck does that even happen with an actor like Zac Efron as well?
It doesn't make sense, does it?
No.
Nah, that's got to be wrong.
It doesn't make
sense. I assume. But I mean, then again, I mean, what does it cost to watch it?
You need a stand.
Well, it's on stand, but stand membership. They have to buy the rights to it, right? Like, you'd think it's going to cost them more than $45,000 just to buy the rights to have a movie on a streaming service.
It was probably like based on how many views they get on opening weekend, they get a certain percentage. Or
probably, yeah, you're probably right there.
Yeah, and they probably had a clause in there that it was like the minimum is 45,000 target. Yeah. That's all you're getting.
Funny thing is, it's like not that bad of a movie either. It's a hell of a lot better than Matrix 4.
I struggled with it.
Yeah, but it's a hell of a lot better than Matrix 4.
Yeah.
Hell of a lot better.
maybe.
Nah, way better. Like 10 times better. Yeah. Matrix 4 gets a 0.2, Gold gets a
2.0. I mean, neither are setting records.
Mate, when I was watching that movie and I was seeing, like, they walked into a room and the fake Morpheus has projections of the real Morpheus.
Oh, I was like, it feels like we're going down a Hey Hey It's Saturday best of.
Yeah. It's like, hey, remember this really great movie that this isn't?
Yeah.
This is what you're watching.
It was like the Harry Potter reunion show, but in a movie. It's like, let's use all
that Harry Potter reunion.
I liked it. Yeah. But it's like, let's use all the good parts from the original movie and we'll stick it in there, literally.
Mm-hmm. And the whole kung fu scene.
Oh, I can still kung fu.
Yeah, I still know kung fu.
But this is what confused me, is that he had to take how long to work out he could still kung fu, but Trinity can fly straight away.
Yeah, because I think maybe this iteration, Trinity is the one.
As Lockie just said, together, they're the one.
They're both the one.
Oh, yes.
They've got to be together to be the one.
Ah.
Makes sense. It just completely ruins the first three movies, but that's fine.
Without both of them, there is no one.
I mean, I had some, like, hope for the movie when it started that when those people came in from the Matrix and there was that, like, doorway scene where they were flipping in and out of doorways.
Yeah. The start actually started okay. Like, the pace was up and...
Yeah. But then about 2 minutes into that, it was still going and I'm like, man, this is just not done
this
kind of way.
Considering the first one was so... It was done in such a way that hadn't been seen before, I was like, what are you bringing to this movie that's going to be different to anything else right now? And if you can't, you shouldn't be doing it.
They shouldn't have tried to be different. They should have said, let's keep the exact same feel and just continue the story.
Yeah.
And then at least it would have been watchable.
I mean, I would have liked...
There was about 3 seconds of it that was really good. And it was the one where the bit where the main chick flipped off the building early on when she was getting away from the agents.
Yeah.
She like did the flip onto a sign and then jumped off the thing and then dragged herself down a sign. It was like, that was a really cool shot. Like, where's the rest of that?
I know the scene you're talking about because I remember that and I remember watching her slide down that thing going, before that, she's on top of the building, right? And she is surrounded by agents with automatic weapons, and they just fucking unload on her.
But it was
full auto.
Yeah, but it was just like a
6 or 7 of them, and nothing hit.
But they weren't real agents either. They did sort of say that it was they're in that it was like a simulation within the Matrix. They sort of explain that they use those for training. It's like they actually train their AI on situations. So it was a simulation
That's right.
It was a simulation of when they tried to capture Trinity.
Trinity, yeah.
Yeah. So they were using that to like train AI, basically. So, which is why you sort of go, okay, well, yeah, fair enough. But if you do that scene well, it's actually a really good idea.
Yeah.
The story could have been great. Like the core of it that they had, where AI had a civil war, and some of them split off and joined the humans in Zion instead. Like, there's one really good core of a good movie there.
I think I believed. There's one thing I will say. I think I believed the Neo Trinity relationship better. Maybe it's because they've just got better as actors and they can portray that a little bit better.
Yeah, maybe.
But I felt that connection with those two.
But then when you realize, and then when they show, like, they sort of have this, you know, little thing where they have a coffee and there's clearly mutual interest. Mm-hmm. And then you find out that Neo actually appears like this old dude with gray hair and a
balding. Yeah, it's not even Neo.
And she appears like this stunning blonde.
Yeah.
Like, how does that work? If that's how they're seeing each other, how are they having a coffee together?
Yeah, I didn't even think about that.
Yeah, that was a bit where I was like, hang on. Yeah. If that's how they're appearing to everyone, there's something really seriously amiss here.
God, this kid is not going to go to sleep anytime soon, I don't think.
Oh no.
Yeah. It's alright. He's entertaining himself in the crib.
I just got killed by a call called Matrix Kingdom.
Isn't it ironic?
Don't you think? A little too ironic. Standby for deployment to the war zone. Ooh, what a friendly circle.
Hey, what's this truck doing? Armored convoy.
Yeah, armored convoy.
Convoy.
I reckon down a sub pin.
Righto.
Sub pin.
All right, soldier. Mark a drop point for your team. Gas is approaching your position. Get to the safe zone.
Oops.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
They went for it.
Kill him, Mick. Kill him, Savages. Fucking kill him. He wants it. Yeah!
See ya, Kettle.
Mate, I didn't miss a bullet just then. Holy shit.
He just turned around to look at you just as you were doing it. Like, what are you doing, mate?
Fucking bullet him up.
I don't like that you can't fly sideways now, because now it's sort of like if you jump out of the plane and pull your chute at the same time, hypothetically, you'd all land in the same spot if you were all pressing forward.
That advantage on people.
Well, you can't adjust your length, and we are still very high though, considering we jumped how long ago.
Yeah.
Look how high up we are when you look straight down.
We probably forgot that you still can go a long way straight ahead, it's just that sideways means you can go literally across the entire map. When was the last time you actually flew straight out of a plane?
True.
Move to the next area and protect the perimeter. Kill all targets. Go!
Should I just drop on this? Don't
see
anybody around it.
Might as well,
yeah.
I'll sit here. Ouch! Please fuck off!
Just gonna go here and find it,
dumbass.
Down in a plate.
Safe belt. Let's fly.
Recon intel secured. Job well done.
Going up the top.
Recon's around us?
No.
Fuck, there's none.
Nothing.
Over here.
Recon contact.
Go grab that one.
Scope it out.
Yeah, let's get our guns first.
Oh yeah, true. We should buy a loadie straight away, can't we? Well, can we? Maybe we can't.
Yeah, first circle. We've got 4 minutes to loot up.
Righto. Nice. Yeah, I'm just moving it over, so we're not too far from it.
8, 9, we need $200. John found such a funny glitch the other day. He was like standing on a fence. Every time he jumped off the fence, it shot him off like he was on one of the,
That happened to me.
Like he was on one of the ropes.
Never took flight school.
One of the zip lines, sorry.
Yeah. No, like when when you're on the roof of Nakatomi, back in Verdansk, when you fly off.
Yeah. It was hilarious. You stand there and you just fully Superman off it.
Yeah. That happened to me just over here where the silos are. Like right here. Remember I tried to replicate it and it wouldn't do it.
Oh, right. Is that what that was?
Yeah.
Right. We got enough. Let's go to the bike. Poor old Shake.
Might drop you off in these rocks here, just in case. Just jump off here.
Yeah.
Looks pretty good.
Get to the marked location and defend it.
I'll strap in.
Heartbeat's clear.
I was downstairs.
Recon intel secured. Job well done.
Yeah, question. Where do we go?
Another recon here.
I see a recon contract.
May as well.
I've got. Should we get a UF?
We haven't got enough.
It's 6 grand.
Hang on. Oh, maybe.
Cash there we go.
I picked up some too.
Still 95 left.
Let's not pop until we're close to that recon.
Got it. Go and grab Ghost.
Maybe pop it, actually. Let's have a look. You probably can't get it.
There's only one loadout.
Relocating the safe zone.
Okay, sweet. Nice.
Oh, I'm sitting up here for too long. Oh my god, pick up your gun. Why let me?
Oh, fuck. Pop out. Drop. Check you out.
Guns on the way.
Get to the marked location.
Okay, full squad out here.
Right.
Should be okay on the recon. Running.
There's our rally point.
Gonna do this one quickly, I reckon.
UAV is out of fuel.
Starting for resupply.
9. Nice work.
You can breathe. You lost the enemy trackers.
Alright, let's go.
Primary objective accomplished.
Oh, are we taking them on, are we? Let's go.
Jump down on the roof, have a look.
Oh yeah, down here.
Detonation
mark. Saw it run right to left to right. Do we want to get out?
Another one just running into this building.
Rally point set. Cancel that. Rally point set.
I feel like we're sitting in the middle of nowhere here.
Yeah. Alright, let's go.
I've got the stick.
Do we want to have a crack at this or just get out?
No, I can get out.
Okay.
Head over that way.
We need self reses actually.
My station up here.
Yeah, let's do that. Got enough for two, you guys get them.
Nope. My gun. Oh, I hate that you can't see anything anymore. They're the same colour.
Yeah. And when you go onto your gun, it highlights the ammo, so you think you're on the ammo.
That's exactly what just happened.
Oh, pile of cash there.
Spotted some cash.
That's changing.
Yeah.
Alright, where do we want to end up here?
We've got some good high ground here. I mean, we don't need to rush in a centre circle.
True. There's a chopper here as well. It's like having the same thing.
Do you see the thing with the cheaters now? The known cheaters that get into a match?
No.
Yeah.
They don't do any damage to anybody now?
Oh, yeah.
And their opponents go invisible sometimes as well.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's cool. Yeah, I mean, do you reckon people be coming down from peak?
Yeah, maybe we go and get this high ground here, right up the top.
Find our rally point. Cancel that.
What do you reckon?
Right up.
I've got the
six.
I'll sit here. I'll strap in.
Just lost a wheel there for a second.
People down behind us.
Yeah.
Right here.
There's their rally point.
Fuck, we have seen no one.
Nah.
Yeah. Be quiet. We didn't even get shot at that whole time.
Yeah. And half the lobby's gone.
Oh, did they just go? Yeah, they just shot up over here.
Destination.
Which direction they go?
Over here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I see him.
Yeah.
Well, they're a long way away.
There's two.
I'm running Bren. New safe MP40 zone, by the way, so if you need sniper ammo, let me know.
Nice. I can give you SMG ammo if you need it as well.
Trying to rank this Bren up.
It's a good gun. Just, it'll feel slow compared to everything you used to, though, I reckon.
Yeah, I know. I used John's in our last game and I was absolutely loving it. Figured I might as well finish ranking it up.
Fucking hell. Quiet.
It's not, another 11 people have died since we last said something. Looked.
Yeah.
I tell you what, I reckon this map would be better if almost the entire map was made up of, like, housing and stuff like this.
Yeah.
Yeah, just scattered around the place.
The problem is, there's too many trees.
They almost need just another 50 people in it.
Yeah.
Yeah, a little less treed up area. Oh, that was close.
Even looking at McNow, if you stood completely still and I was running past you, I'd actually have to notice you to see you. Whereas in Verdansk, everything was grey because you're in the city, so everyone stood out.
Mm-hmm. Right, this is way too busy with all the trees and stuff. I like the idea, I like the attempt.
Contact here!
But it just... way too much going on.
It's miles away.
Jumping off.
Made contact.
Oh, I grabbed some.
Made contact.
Nice.
Tag him up a whole bunch.
Oh, Jesus Christ. He just lit me up instantly. Turn on me and...
Holy fuck, he cracked me.
Yeah.
Car coming in on our left.
Cracked him.
Probably going on the buy.
Yeah. Yeah, it's focused on that.
Can blow up the car, maybe. Oh, my.
Fuck, yeah.
Tap me.
Yep.
Downed.
There's one up.
Yeah, no, he jumped right down. He jumped down. There's a guy here. He jumped down. Careful there, Mick. You're a long way ahead of us. Can't even see anyone now. I reckon they've bugged out.
No, they're here. They're on the other side of the bike.
He's just rezzed. I'm going to come over with a chop.
Oh, we're getting third party from the hill. Up above us. Oh my god, there are people fucking everywhere.
Oh yeah, I just team wiped someone. I just got a team wipe, so there's only the third party coming in. I'm down, by the way, no self.
I've got a back out.
Yeah, go around
it. I don't know where anybody is.
See if you can get
fucking hell, there. There are people everywhere.
Yeah. Damn.
This is the gulag. Survive.
Yeah, there was two other squads there. Damn.
Don't.
No, I'm spraying the guy next to you. Turn your left.
Ah.
You win this fight. I'm in. Return to the front line. But if
he's
red, you're done.
He's going to your left. He's behind the carriages. Soldier. He's pushing. He's pushing around to your spawn.
Good call. Pretty stuff then. There was people on every angle. They were above us up on the cliffs.
We both just got at the same time.
What are the chances of that?
Poker chip.
What's that one? I don't think I've seen that one.
There's that rally point. You bet.
He's on your right, come behind those red carriages.
Teammate has been cleared for redeployment. Contract with target.
What do we do now?
We got guns in a minute and a half. I reckon we go down to orange ping, because the choppers and cars are still there. Chance it might not have been looted.
Is that chopper spawn there though?
Yeah.
Redeploying to the AO.
Free ghoulie.
Nice. Or are you getting shot at?
Good and bad, I don't have a gun now.
Yeah.
There's a chopper on top of this thing.
Yeah, that definitely doesn't spawn there.
I'll do the owner. Get in.
It up. Fuck.
35 seconds. Fifth circle, and a fifth circle we get guns, I think.
Yeah, or well, is it not earlier now?
Nah. It's going back to normal. Sweet. Sniping up above us to the left.
Setting rally points.
Yeah.
Oh, over here.
I see the enemy. Setting rally points.
Let's just try and stay out of that fight until guns come. Gone. They're rotating pretty far right.
Marking new safe zone.
Rally point set.
loadout drop inbound.
All right, send it.
109. I'm gonna meet right up with them.
Yep.
How many crates?
Oh my goodness, I just got my fucking wrong class. There they are, they're right in front.
What the fuck?
Where are we looking, boys?
He's moving. I don't know. I'm west. Team,
get in the safe zone.
Downstairs, I'm down. You can res me.
If you can get, I'll cover him. I'll cover you, Mick, if you can get the res.
You're right above me.
Yeah, I'm in the tower. They're not going to push though if I'm shooting. Down one and cracked another.
Where are we looking? Where are we looking?
Right here on green. I downed one and cracked another.
We really need to get him because we need their shit.
This is creeping in on him. Got him.
Hey, you're lucky.
Enjoyed that little
team one.
We need
team
that one. Shit.
Whew. Hopefully, we'll get the gas mask. It's pretty slow. You should be able to get in and out. Shit. Get heaps of plates.
I got a sachi.
Nice.
Oh shit.
Whew. Grab that armor.
I got none. There's two down here for you, Locke. I got none spare now.
Yeah, I've got plenty of ammo and stuff as well if you guys need it.
You got a spare plate, Sergis?
Nope.
Carbine. Well, that was pretty good there.
I was looking at Warzone ranked. It's shot up to the most used gun by, besides the PPSH now.
Yeah, right. It's just easy to use. It just shoots pillows at range. That's the only problem. Is that shooting from? Where was that?
Yeah, I don't know.
It was like it was from the left, but it can't be because the gas is there.
Hit the grass right next to me.
Yeah, it's probably just over the top. Over the top of this hill, maybe.
Only five squads and 10 people left here.
Do we just go hard?
Behind me here. There's people, I can hear them.
Yeah, I think we go, come this way, Mick. Come this way, look at zone. Just get out of it. We don't have enough equipment for that fight.
Down to the final 10. Come out on top.
Because we fought the bottom side of this.
Fucking hell, it's four squads and six people.
We need platelage.
Somebody just rezzed here.
We've actually got zone here. We've got zone right here, boys.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, let's go right.
All safe in the zone.
Somebody nice just work. Rezzed up here on blue, so just be careful up that way.
Oh, you just jumped the fence. Right there.
There's their rally.
There he is.
Nice.
Down.
We need his plates.
He's gonna have teammates, just be careful.
I mean, we should push that for sure.
Yeah, go.
Eight left.
Stun grenade out!
Stun. I can't get up this one.
Yeah, I've got footsteps.
Got you full.
Come on.
Nice, team wipe.
Alright, up on the hill.
Heaps of plates.
Yeah, watch out behind you, to our left.
Six squad here, boys.
66, up on the hill, behind us.
3v2.
Yeah, they're on 66.
Nice. Don't need to rush here. We can get the backside of this fence. Oh, yep. Straight ahead. Fuck me, drunk.
He got me too. He got me. I'm down.
Enemy cluster.
Oh, no.
Watch your dead. He just beamed me.
Why did we push that?
I didn't know. I thought they were further right. I'm dead. Up to you, Mick.
Got one.
One more. Just take the fight.
He's probably pushed.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah.
Safe zone relocated.
I got him.
You might be able to get the res.
I'll patch you up, good as new.
I got plates, Mick.
2v2. Plate up, Mick. reload that MP40 as well.
You're losing ground. Move it.
They're still in the same spot?
Yeah, same spot. Just wait it out, you got zone. They're gonna have to move.
Watch out, I think they've got a very good angle there. I'm out of place.
Just wait for zone to push them, wait for zone to push them. You got a deployable cover there you can put down too. Nice. Great minds. Still in the same spot.
They're shooting me!
Fucking hell, that...
Don't need up any more plates. Wait for gas.
No more instructions, look. Pull left.
Gas is moving in.
Yes.
New safe zone highlight.
Nice.
He's right here.
Losing ground. Move it.
Pull, blew this one. They had us, I mean, they can't have been shit, because every time we peeked a corner, they were railing us.
Yeah, they're just ripping plates off you.
Yeah.
I mean, if you had full plates there, you probably had that, because it's cracked.
Yeah.
You both jumped the fence at the same time.
Yeah, I know.
Is that what you did? You were jumping fences with your...
Me and his guy, they both jumped the fence at the exact same time.
I did the exact same thing with my guy. I jumped the fence and he jumped over. So he would have had zone on me. So I jumped out of zone. Fucking moron.
Yeah. Oh, well, we were in it.
Yeah. Certainly were. Yeah, he's playing with his toys. He's just listening to his music. See this outfit that we got given. I'll send you a picture. Little Led Zeppelin outfit.
It's a good start.
So you're obviously feeling better, Mick.
Yeah, feeling a bit better. I still haven't fully gotten rid of it, but it's closer.
Yeah.
Don't sound like I'm dying anymore, which is nice.
Nah. Nah, you're sounding way better.
Felt like arse the other night. Man.
I don't know if the colds, like, I don't know, they get to a certain point where you're just used to it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, our bodies aren't used to fighting colds for the last 3 years.
Was that the last time you had a cold?
I reckon, yeah. Would have been a few years.
Yeah, the last time I got it turned into bronchitis. It was awful. I was out for like 2 weeks.
Yeah, apparently that's been going around a bit too.
You're going to be due for another feed soon.
Jeez, it's not liking finding a game, is it?
I think I've even looked at this battle pass yet.
Nothing to really look at, to be honest.
Yeah, it's all just weapon skins and charms and... Ooh! Legendary blueprint. Melee Charlie. That looks cool.
Oh, come on.
I'd rock with that.
Load a game.
89.
Load a game, will ya?
I don't think I even finished the last battle pass.
No, I didn't either. It's a couple of levels short.
Who dat?
Hell, I just claimed battle pass tokens and I got almost 10 levels.
It's just one of those days where you don't want to wake up. Everybody sucks. Justify. Rip it someone's head off. Fuck it. It's just one of those days.
It's censored.
Was it?
Yeah.
Censored, yeah.
It is too. Bull.
Bit of rebirth?
Yeah, whatever alone is fine.
Nope. You'll be fucking up your program.
Fucked up.
Still a bit choppy, isn't it?
It's just one of those dudes. It was clean as a whistle the other night.
Yeah, the other night it was perfect.
Also, this is an awful version of it, I think.
Oh, that's better.
Yeah, I should fix it.
I used YouTube instead of
Splice. This, this is centered as well.
Oh, no, it's still choppy. It's his own contract.
Limp Bizkit fan.
Just when we're angry. Well, you'll be leaving with a fat lip. That's just broken every copyright law with my stream on. They'll all be taken down by tomorrow.
Use this time to train a bit. We'll be deploying soon.
I mean, with how choppy that was, it probably counts as like 10-second clips.
Yeah. That's true.
I think that's the rule on Twitch. You can... 10 seconds.
The best bet is to stay away, motherfucker. Just one of those days.
Catch it on, cat! I can run around here like madmen! Oh, you're on my... thermite stick. Thermite shtick.
To the war zone.
Those stim slides are crazy.
Going downhill. You can't change direction though while you're sliding.
Yeah, you can change the way you're aiming. Just not the slide direction.
Down.
You got gas closing in fast.
Control center.
Yep. Don't mind my thing.
Some millennia.
Dropping here. Oops. Hit him with a rocket.
Guy melee me back in the back on the roof. He'll be resing his mate.
Enemy UAV active! Locate in a supply box!
He just rezzed. Fuck!
I can't get up there, mate.
He's got Nick right there with you, Mick.
Aww, he just fucking rocket launched me.
I'm out of there.
Enemy down! Fuck!
Down one. Oh, I got someone landing on me. Fuck you. There's a guy on the roof, he just flew in.
Let's
gridlock.
Certainly am.
Yeah, it might be time to get out of there, I think.
To do. Should we don't go for this route.
See if we can get out of there. Oh.
Yep.
I drop here, go to bunker maybe?
Yeah. Yeah, good shout.
Somebody just landed over there? Your direction?
I landed over here.
No, I just saw someone sending it. Like, over here.
Let's take it for a spin!
You got plates there, Mick? I got 8, I just picked up a satch.
No, I got nothing.
I got 2.
Tap.
Go see what's on this roof.
That was on top of the roof, yeah. There's heaps of shit here, boys.
Enemy dropping into the AO. What's my way? You've got a loadout drop inbound.
Oh, steps.
Ah, I've just got stuck in the door!
Fuck. Fighting. I got no ammo. Down one. Killed him. Got 14 bullets left. Lot. I gotta push up.
Another one landing in. Oh, fuck me, drunk. I just landed on the roof with a bunch of.
Enemy UAV!
I didn't see it there. There's another squad on the roof.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
Steps behind me, Hemic.
Oh my god, there's two. Down the hallway.
Victory rests on your shoulders.
10 seconds, stay alive. 10 seconds.
Fuck.
Yeah.
No, he literally just ran into that room and looked in that corner.
Yeah.
Ah,
like, how did he know you were there?
Literally ran as if he was running to that room. Fuck off.
I'm gonna load out.
8 seconds.
Let's just push it out.
Eyes on care package. Cancel that. Eyes on care package. Marked our rally point.
Oh, we'll wait here for you.
Righto, leave now. Just see if you can get cover.
If we go down here.
Yeah, definitely.
Gas is right on your tail. Enemy dropping into the AO.
Oh my god, I'm getting some wicked packet loss here.
Yeah, me too. 6%. Orange threat.
I can't light anything up because I can't fucking. Oh, so much packet loss.
Oh wow, I totally stole that from somebody who just.
Yeah, it's alright. I got spotted. I've also got no ammo left.
Yeah.
Neither.
Actually, none.
Someone landing on loading?
Into the AO.
Yeah, I've definitely got none.
Four meters. Northeast. End of the hallway.
Right here, on the floor, at me.
Fuck. I gotta go for this guy, I got 7 bullets.
I got contact!
Oh, Jonathan.
You got me a giant here.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm in big trouble here.
Fucking hell. Fuck!
Victory!
Fucking ammo!
Shoulders. Finish the mission.
13 seconds, mate. 10, there's that hacker. Same skin. She's gonna peek that corner in 2 seconds.
Fire!
Oh my god.
Prices are back to normal.
That's the amount of footsteps around you right now.
I feel like I'm out the window. Fuck, he's mounted there waiting. That gun sucks dick. You got zone on him. Oh, that's so gross. God, 8% packet loss.
Yeah, it's probably. Oh, I got nowhere to go. I got no guns. Nowhere to go.
Here, look.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone highlight.
Just give me some. Oh, nice. What are you running?
PPSH. Okay.
You got any AR ammo?
I do.
Thank you.
Well, above us.
Thank you very much for that AR. Holy shit.
There you go, you finally get to try out the C-58.
I feel like there's more footsteps in here than there should be as well. We're gonna have to move here pretty quick.
Yeah, I'm just following Shake, he's on a mission here.
This zone is cooked, we've got 20 seconds and it's moving. Probably gotta keep going left.
Here Mick, I got plate.
I've got one extra. I think we just have to beeline it up here, boys.
Losing ground.
Oh,
move
just
it.
Wait.
Enemy team is tracking your position.
Yeah, we made it down here with that bad shot.
We need to move to the safe zone.
Speak too soon.
Fucking hell. Right. Back to where we started. Ooh, sniper on this level, I think.
Oh, my orange threat. I'm gonna pull back from.
Yeah, sniper's right here on blue ping.
Rally point set. You've made it to the top 10. The bounty target is down.
He's gonna be looking at us now, but he's gonna come from gas. Gonna be getting pushed from gas right now. Where the fuck is he? Must have gone low.
Oh my god, there's blood out. They're on me, they're on me. Oh, I'm stunned.
I got him, you good?
No, there's another guy at the back here.
I hit him with some shots.
Yeah, downed him.
Nice.
Got him.
Still red threat?
Yeah, I got hit from my right.
Only one other squad left. Two people. 3v2 here.
Better start running to make it to that safe zone.
They can't be in that building. They've got to be to our
right. No, we're red threat. They're going to be right next to us.
Over here.
Ah, behind me. Here. Light ping.
Right here?
Yep.
His other mate's down.
Fucking hell, I can't see him.
It's you. He's in the gas, to your left. Running up on me now.
Yeah!
Jesus. I just had to stay ahead of him again.
Jesus Christ!
I was wondering if I threw that gun at that close range. But it was a zoom.
I mean, yeah, you're better off with a PPSH or a fine sight growl there.
It was better than having the pistol I had, that's for sure.
Yep. That was unexpected.
Oh, that was fucking stressful.
I don't even know how many kills I got. How did it go?
7, 5, and 3.
I did fuck all in that game until the end.
Hey, that's when it matters most.
I got the heart rate going too, because I was stressing out from gas when I knew where he was, but I was like, I got this slow gun and I fucking can't see. And I'm like, oh, just mate. Get out of your zone.
Oh, I was watching that. I was down in the gas and you guys were about 5 meters away from each other.
Exactly where he was. That was the good thing. I knew exactly where he was. I just had to make sure positioning was okay. He didn't give me a clean shot at him until right at the end.
All right, see if we can find a BR game now.
How are you, John?
I'm just roaming around the house trying to find my phone. It was just ringing. I don't know where from.
Hopefully, Savir just left the party. And John. What's going on here?
Really?
It's a good start.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, John and I are in a separate game.
Well, that's weird.
Do you want to go back to lobby?
Yeah, we might join you, because mine's been struggling.
Yeah.
Do you want to join Locke?
Nah, we're joining your sesh. Oh, now I'm the party leader. Fucking hell, what's going on?
I'm with Mick.
Now John's with me. Alright, let's just both join Savages.
I'm joining John.
I join Lot.
Fuck me, dude. Hang on, who's in a party with who right now? I'm in a party with
party together. So somehow you...
You're the only one not in... Are you not playing anymore, Lot? Are you done?
I'm done, yeah, I'm done.
Oh, wait, I'm the party leader again.
Wait,
yeah.
Are you not?
Yes, I am.
Can you start again?
Savage's got a crown on.
Are we just doing regular battle?
Oh, this is weird.
Wait.
My menu is saying I can still make the selection for the team.
Yeah, mine was too.
I'm gonna take a photo of what's happening in our right now. Are a little bit blurred out, but check that photo out.
Fucking hell.
Yeah.
Jeez, your missus has been a bit screwed on the screen there. You might need another monitor, mate.
No, that is entirely her choice. She's got two screens with the monitor mounts, their HD, 1080p, and she still wants to play through the laptop.
Really?
Yeah, I've talked to her about it, but... Yeah.
Ask her what's wrong with you.
No, it's a really good gaming laptop. Like, it's a $1,500 laptop, so...
Oh, that's fine, but it's still a small screen.
It's tiny, yeah.
Yeah, poor eyes.
Has anybody asked her eyes if they're okay?
No, she's wearing her glasses. She should be all right.
The magnifying
glasses make it look like a 50-inch screen.
Does look funny next to your screen.
Yeah. I mean, yeah, now looking at it, it looks tiny, but when I'm looking to the right, it doesn't look that small. Look at that photo. Look how tiny your screen looks.
You always play with your screen on a weird angle too, Mick, for some reason. Like, you've got it sort of, the left edge is closer to you than the right edge.
Yeah.
You must sit on an angle to the desk with your mouse arm or something.
Yeah, I think I do. I think I turn more to my left when I'm on the desk. Oh no, maybe it's just I don't even notice it with a screen this big.
He is in a risky spot too. If you flick up to the right.
I skipped through it. I don't know how to change it.
Wait.
Might have to restart this game, Serge, as well, I reckon.
Yeah, at least not just me.
I reckon the buggy might be bugged still, based on what we were saying before.
Oh, you found it. You figured it out.
Shall we all exit the game and come back?
I press R.
Just we all leave the party and just go join a party again.
I just have to drop it every time I want to do something.
Yeah.
We'll be back in it.
Yeah, everyone leave the lobby and party. So we just stop your game searching. And maybe try joining me, because you haven't tried mine yet.
Yeah, I gotta get rid of some of those empties.
Alright. Fresh start. It's gonna work.
What doesn't make sense is both times this happened, we played Resurgence and it loaded straight away.
Oh my god!
Yeah, I think it's probably the Battle Royale is bumped, but
maybe there's no one else playing.
Maybe we're it.
It's just us.
Sure, download Tarkov.
Yeah, maybe.
It's a PC game, though. You can't play it on controller.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Well, there's no controller for it.
Nope.
Oh, I'm out.
No. There's way too many key bindings and buttons that you got to press and things you got to do, manage.
Sounds stressful.
Just a different type of game. Not for everyone. Not for the faint of heart, at least. How was the old lady's birthday?
Yeah, it was pretty good.
Yeah.
How's that? Went to the one game we finally get into, there's a player on the block list.
Yeah, we'll take our chances.
Yeah, who cares?
Went to a Thai restaurant in Richmond called Ladyboy, which is very, very good food.
Surprised I got that name approved.
Hey, it's 2022.
Holding for deployment. Take this time to ready up.
I just saw the photo.
Enough training.
Oh, the gaming station.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Your kid's doomed. Definitely gonna have to play games.
Mm-hmm. Gonna get him into Pokemon. Start him on the Pokemon anime when he starts to understand it.
Dragon Ball Z.
Dragon Ball Z is gonna have to come a little bit later.
Yeah, like 7 or 8 years old.
Yeah, 7 or 8. But like, yeah, you can watch Pokemon at like 3.
Battle Royale.
Just, like, weird looking creatures on the screen.
Gas is approaching your position. Get to the safe zone.
Do we want to try and smash a couple of recons out way out here?
Yep.
Risky. If we lose the chopper, it's going to be challenging. But
quite a few cars around too. There's a truck there.
Yeah, we should be right.
I take it back.
Might be pretty quiet this way as well.
I'm going to full send the chop.
I'm getting 50 frames a second and 3% packet loss.
Yeah, my game's shocking. I'm not getting it either.
I'm
pass it.
People out of the plane. Nice.
Like that.
Move to the next area.
You didn't even waste your ammo finishing him, did you?
No. I'd rather ride.
Get the plate. Very expeditious. Do you want to lift?
Yes, please.
Oh no!
What? Oh, what'd you do?
Yeah. I pressed the wrong button.
You're all out. What are you doing?
How do we?
we're right there. You can run.
We're shambles.
Settle down. That did damage. Yeah.
Contract complete. Recon intel secure.
Three extra.
Alright, we better hustle to do another recon if we want to do one.
Yep.
Almost got enough for guns.
This is coming now, so let's move. I'll go get the recon and then I'll swing back.
Right up. Alright, we should have enough for guns now. Yep.
Oh, someone just got in a car and drove away from here.
Got a trophy.
Objective updated. Defend that position.
Oh, my frame rate is horrendous.
You sure you want me to drive?
There's a car just floating around over here. I don't know what he's doing. Jump in, fellas. Oh, you take the truck.
Yep,
I like it. Yeah, there's dudes right here. He's having a pick at me now.
Trophy's running.
He's coming straight at us.
Good trophy.
Oh my god.
Fuck me, I had the wrong gun.
Oh, they just completely shit on us.
How did we lose this?
Just the gulag. Survive this.
I thought there was a fence there, so the car couldn't get up.
It's like we just, like, they're just bluffing. They're not going to drive at us.
The fight has begun.
Right now, he's like,
taunt the enemy while you wait. Two stones to the noggin ought to do it.
Right now, he's like, I can't believe that actually worked.
Yeah. They were just looking at us and they were like, fuck it, let's just drive it.
The fight has started.
Get ready to tussle.
Oh, shit.
Your teammate lost the fight.
He's on your right.
They went straight. Base.
Thank you.
Fight your way out and you return to the front line. Moved. Hope you can still fight, soldier.
Yeah, very. Should we try and do this scab at us?
Scab, we got.
I'll grab that buyback so we can get John straight back.
Sorry, oh shit, I probably dropped a little bit too low there.
Move to the target area.
I got it.
Don't have all day.
Watch that truck.
Yeah. And that's still got the original skin on it. He said grab that truck. What happened?
I got killed on the buy.
Ah, oh, fuck. Okay, so I better not go to that then.
We should just do this again. Oh, we can't. Oh, on the roof. Shit.
Yeah, I think he just landed in. Let's just get out of here and find something else to do.
We've already got $6,000, and then you're fine to find a little bit.
Wait, let's just get a res here now.
Is that Ellie to your right?
Let's just get a quick res.
Oh shit, stay here, sorry.
Oh, fire.
Destination marked.
He jumped out the other side.
He's wrapped.
Oh god, get shot from both sides.
What a shit show. Everything about that was awful, that whole game.
Yeah, that was bad.
I didn't like it. That was not worth the wait.
No.
What are you doing?
Everything was bad except like how efficiently we did the first couple of recons and then...
Yeah, the first couple was great.
What are you doing?
I might quickly reboot my game. Can you go back to the menu? Because I'm just getting no frames and I'm getting horrendous packet loss.
Neither am I. I reckon it's a game thing, but I'm back at it as soon as it lets me.
We're already in the loading screen.
Yeah, I'm trying to get out.
Shit. Oh, wait, no, I'm not party loading.
Yeah, no, it's my party, but it's not letting me. I'm pressing buttons and it's just not even doing anything.
Yeah,
it's wigging out.
Hello.
Hi.
Oh, this is good.
We're stuck.
Yeah, I backed out.
I can't even move.
Quit out and restart.
Yeah.
Well, we're stuck here.
It's ticking. It's about to let me.
I hear it ticking.
Oh, now we're back on the same loading screen.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I heard parachutes.
Heard a gunshot. What is happening?
Did Michael back out?
Yeah.
Yeah, he's resetting.
I'm loading back in now.
Alright, we're back in the lobby.
I was just getting no frames and horrendous packet loss, so I just figured I might as well try and reboot.
Is that right? Oh, sorry, I'm not near Mick.
Oh, yeah!
I was talking to Griffin.
Oh! Yeah.
Griffin said,
you can hear him?
Yeah. Hey, it'll be you on here one night playing with us.
Yeah. In a game with the boys in a couple of years' time. Oh, yeah.
It'll be him throwing the controller and going, fuck off, it's bullshit. I shot first. Where's the audio?
And we'll be saying, it's been 3, 4, 5 years. This is still...
It's still shit. How have they not sorted this shit out yet? I'm 53.
Yeah, back in my day, Griff, this was still an issue. Get used to it.
Cracking the same jokes. Yeah. Not like they've got much money at Activision.
What do you think about Call of Duty?
Huh?
Yeah.
That's baby fur. It's fucking bullshit.
Yeah, I completely agree. It's fucked.
That's baby fur. Cunt's fucked.
Oh, shit.
What do you think of Call of Duty, Griff? Ah, oh, cunt's fucked.
Cunt's fucked.
Introduce your Uncle Locke to learn some new words.
Teach him the art of mum jokes.
Yep.
There's no chance that mum jokes are politically correct by the time he's ready to tell them.
I don't think they are now.
They're semi-acceptable.
No, you got to teach him that there's a right setting for all of those.
Yeah, I just don't think there'll be settings in 2032.
I think we'll go the other way. I think at some point we'll be able to make a joke about anything and it won't matter.
Is that because we're all at war with each other, blowing each other up?
Well, I was going to go in there for a sec. If there's equal rights, then, you know, you can joke about that.
Or nothing.
Or we'll be in the metaverse. Everything's anonymous.
Wow, everybody's got sick of the real world just plugged in.
So it'll be exactly the same as it is now for us, pretty much.
Yeah.
I'll just be playing Warzone every... You reckon Verdansk will be back in the metaverse?
Yeah.
Except we'll be in it. You'll feel every bullet.
We'll go down in history as
now. You'd have to have like a pain tolerance slider. So you could set it to like 50% or something. 30% of real life.
100% it's the hardcore mode.
Yeah. Elon Musk is working on something in the background, eh?
See, the Ukraine reached out to Elon today?
Yeah, it asked him for Starlink and he was like, done.
Yeah, he's like, can we use your satellites for communication so we can fight back with the Russians?
He said yes.
I don't know, did he?
Yeah, he'd done it. He replied on the tweet and he'd done it in like 2 hours.
Holy shit.
Really?
That's yep. He came back and was like, yep, it's active. More coming as well.
That's awesome.
All the comments were like, he's genuinely the real life Tony Stark.
Oh, there you go. Elon Musk says Starlink internet service now active in Ukraine.
Yeah. Get to the safe
zone. I don't know if that's a good thing. Big picture there.
He controls the internet in a war.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
Well, all he's doing is making sure people have communication access when all their internet's down on the whole east of their country.
Yeah, I think the alternative is much worse.
Yeah. Cool. Sub 10 recons?
Yeah, right up.
Sub 10 recons. Very nice. Always going for your shake.
Oh, guy, I got was pissing himself laughing.
I fully cracked this guy behind me.
Tracking your position.
Fuck. He's not winning this race to this chopper.
Nah.
Hit him again.
Chopper's gone. Dropping down underneath on the right side.
Here we go. Oh, he's think nice.
Oh, no.
Shit. Don't get squished, Locke. I don't know where that guy is.
I got him. Trying to pick up the skin.
That's 15 rolls. Ooh, good luck. Alright, we're going up.
15 bullets in the drain. We're going to help out Locke.
Break down the front of the roof here. Thanks.
There we go. Shot him. Nice!
Over this way, Mick.
Extra handgun!
And him.
Are you guys on the roof?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm on the roof.
Got one bullet left.
I had a guy land above me somewhere.
What do you need?
I might go get this guy's gun.
Yeah, yeah.
They're doing a recon right next to us.
That's them. Someone's put a cluster on us.
Nice, we did that well.
I got a full squad on me just here.
Holy gas.
All safe in the zone.
Nice work.
I think they're still inside the building.
Oh, somebody's parachuting in. Over here.
Oh. Hey, we got to focus on orange here, I reckon.
Oh, I cracked him.
Nice. Down one. Down one.
Coming. We're pushing.
Oh. Upstairs, upstairs.
Hang on, I'm gonna hop it. Should only do one.
He wasn't happy.
Wow, we just absolutely tore them a new one.
We did.
They were doing the recon.
Oh, here you go. 14 minutes.
Oh, which way?
He might be above, get or he's right
he's above, he's flying over.
Enemy he's dropping into the AO.
Oh, someone else flying in, right above, right above.
Bleed him.
Tag him up a little. Kobe. Missed.
He might be running.
Yeah, I'd be fucking off if I was him too.
Knows what's good for him.
Yeah, he's there.
Broken.
There's the rally point.
Found him.
Oh, shots.
We have, I think we have enough for a loadout here. If we get a loadout, boys.
Yeah, let's get loady.
Full team here.
I haven't got any ammo left.
Yeah, neither. I've got shit guns and no ammo.
Going back pretty to the buy. Money on buy.
Yeah, let's go, lady, 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 lady. Need your cash out.
Need your cash out. I have exactly 11 bullets. Need to find some AR. Actually, there's a crate around here, isn't there? An ammo crate.
Probably.
Yeah, there is actually.
Oh, they just read some.
Right here. Grab that,
will you? Nice.
I'm running Brand again, John. So if you get a chance to drop yours later.
There's my AR. Got the rest. Do you have any sniper?
Yeah, probably. I'll come back and grab that because I got none.
I stole some AR here. Have a couple of clips.
I think I took it.
Sniper is. Sorry. I can't tell because the yellow, the square's yellow now.
Yeah, no, they changed it.
I'm gonna drop ammo. Because it highlights the ammo that you like, both your ammos that you're using.
Yeah.
Something. I don't understand
Is that what it is?
I don't get it.
Well, I don't know, like, my SMG ammo is
they're fighting
yellow.
Oh no, something definitely
it's full.
They're fighting out the back.
Yeah, just watch this building in front of us. That's where the two guys were.
I think they dropped way out the back.
Hey, I'm gonna put a drone up.
We're gonna move in.
Ah, they're here.
Putting a drone up?
Yeah, right now.
Tag him.
Broke him.
Oh, nice.
Right there.
Right there.
So drop squad. Your brain, John.
Oh, no, sorry.
No good.
My bad.
Sorry, I said it a whole 14 seconds ago. That's fine. That's a good
one. Objective update. Defend that position.
Ship bike, John.
Yeah, don't start that recon yet.
Yeah, it's just you can start it as long as.
Oh, a car coming at us.
Maybe that would turn into this guy.
Gas is inbound.
Recky.
Yep.
Enemy UAV active.
Uh oh.
Enemy UAV active.
Oh, we're ghosted. Don't matter.
Oh, yeah, we are too. Don't be back here though, right? Like, where's. Because you only get the notification if they're in your range. Recon intel secured. Could be back at sub 10 by where we bought our loading.
Should we go up on top of that hill over there?
We're good enough for you, Av, at this buy if you want to buy one.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah, I'll grab it.
John, you've got it.
Probably got enough for something else if we all drop our cash.
Allied UAV overhead. Hunt them down.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah, back at that buy. Right. Let's get him.
Hey, John, do you want to drop your cash quickly?
They're not leaving. Camping.
Certainly are.
Getting
there's another squad behind him. That could be the rest of their squad, but.
Yeah, true. I've got two and two.
Rally point set!
They're up in that upstairs thing, I think.
Yep.
Should we go stun them and grenade them?
Down one.
Nice.
Man, I'm not seeing anybody this game.
This front
purple,
building.
Purple
here.
Ping. Purple ping. Is it purple ping?
Yeah, yeah. Front building.
Who's got stuns?
I got. I'm gonna grenade them.
Yeah, two of them up there.
You ready? Fire up in this door.
Break one. Down.
Down.
Find us.
I see it.
Oh no, you're fucking kidding me.
Get myself off. Where are they? Where are the enemies?
I got shot in the ass. I don't know how far back they were.
They're right behind me.
Got him. Team wipe. Team wipe on that one. Don't know if the guy's upstairs is still down or what, or not, or what the guy is.
Surviving earns them redeployment.
Nah, they're both down upstairs.
Whoops.
Is that it? That
yeah, I think that's it.
That must have been the team wipe. That must have been their last.
Who died then? Mixed it.
Oh, that's
Savages. What is that sound?
Am I?
No, it's like... Something very weird going on here.
Where'd you go?
Yeah. So loud.
Get that cash.
Oh, there's a guy flying in here.
We need cash to get Mick back.
Oh, really?
No. Getting shot over there.
Yeah, he's
landing,
shot from
landing on sub pen roof.
He landed.
There's another one on the roof, too.
Oh, mate, deploying to the AO.
Yep. Oh, Mick's back.
Nice, Mick.
Nice, Mick.
Yeah, they're right here. On this corner.
Where's here? On blue ping.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Gas is moving in. New safe zone highlight.
You wanna look at me?
Yeah, I'm trying. We're a bit too far back from you.
Yeah. I don't know if it's worth pushing that.
I think they're fighting. Yeah, they're fighting someone.
John's up there. Jesus Christ, John. Do not die. We cannot help you.
I'm hearing snipes.
Dude, don't push out there, John. They're getting shot from up on the hill.
Yeah, it's way up on the hill.
Yeah, dude, get out of there. Get out of there. It's not worth it.
Was that you sniping, Locke?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
Be good to run this way. There's no one looking this side of the roof.
I can't tell how far up they are.
Nah, they're sort of mid-roof.
Up
I can
here.
See them. It's down.
Why are my pings broken? Copy on that waypoint. Where is that? Yeah, that ping's
copy on that waypoint. Got gas moving in.
Oh my god, I just got fucking pinpointed in the head.
Oh, they're right next to us.
It's obvious. Fuck me, drunk. Oh, I had an airstrike. Get out from the airstrike. Fuck.
I'm still alive, John.
Yeah, I'm back.
Fuck.
can't fucking hear anything because of this fire.
Yeah, totally fucked out. That's whatever's going on there.
It's still fine, isn't it?
What?
You're gonna have zone on him, so just one.
Oh, you're kidding. Oh,
just cops.
Yeah, okay, I gotta hide, boys. I gotta help with that poo explosion.
Oh no. Oh, no.
I fucking just gave that kid a bar.
Come on, zone here, we got a while, so just fly down those buildings.
I can't fucking hear a thing.
Yeah, how fucked is that noise?
Yeah, I got away from it. Put it in the day one or two left up on that roof. The guy is flying at us, the one that was sniping us before, both of them. Both flying straight at us.
Target on sight!
Where'd the mate go? Truck?
Just let it go, I reckon, unless they come to this buy. Oh, I just got sniped at.
They're coming to this buy. Driver's cracked.
Fuck, that truck's hard to kill.
Yeah, I know.
They're trying to get an angle. These guys are trying to get an angle on us.
One's close. Right here.
Marking the spot.
No eyes?
Nah, I saw him cross. Saw a round blue thing. Maybe 10 meters back behind that.
Oh my fucking god. Wait, oh, it's on the floor. Ah, oh, gross.
I cannot see this guy anywhere, John.
Nah.
Oh, on the beach.
Not in the Led Zeppelin onesie, I just put you in there.
Where did I just get hit from on the beach?
Like right here.
I got a sharp rock on the hill. Alright, close. Just next to the bike, to the left of the bike.
Yep, same.
Did you get him?
Nah. Nice.
Come on.
We're gonna need to move here, boys. They've got ahead of us and they're gatekeeping us bad.
Ah, behind me! How the fuck can we not hear anyone?
On you, broken.
This is the gulag. Survive this, and you get to redeploy.
Well done.
It'll be your turn soon, soldier. Just be ready.
Yeah, Cash.
Nick, you're going to need to just move a little bit.
Yeah. I'm back. Cat's cleaning up the shit. I just needed to help her wipe it off her leg and get it off his foot. Back of his leg.
That, you and Gulag get Nick?
No. Those were the guys from the roof. They weren't the two that jumped off from the hill.
Okay, don't spend the cash yet, boys.
Yeah, you gotta know.
I reckon these two snipers are just gonna be waiting for us up here.
They definitely are.
Are my guns gonna be safe, or are they gonna be in the gas?
They'll be close. Depends how quickly you Gulag.
I got 50 seconds left.
Gas is moving real slow.
Right up. Yeah,
we're on the skin side.
You'd be able to get in and get him, probably.
Hurry up!
I'll try and find where they were and ping them for you.
Tap.
I think it might be these ones here. Yep.
Well, I got one of those gas thingies.
I'll throw that over my guns.
Shields. Actually, I could, yeah. Exactly what I'm gonna do.
How long does it last for?
I don't know. I've got 19 seconds left and then I've got a free ghoulie. 15, come on! Oh, I can see the little dome. Oh, I just disappeared.
Doesn't last that long then.
Wow, that was quick.
You have no
close. I'm not here.
Redeployment has been authorized.
Broke one. One went right, one left.
Fuck.
Ready here.
Behind that rock.
Shit.
Anyone else take some blood?
Oh my god, what was he using? This guy's cracked hard. Cracked real hard, you can. Well done. There'll be one more.
No, I got the other one.
Good effect on top.
You're not done yet.
Well done.
Shit.
Man, he, I had a real good stim play on him. I did the slide and was beaming him and he just fucking railed me.
I'm hearing lots of shots up this way.
Your teammate has failed.
I'm gonna have to buy John,
we
Mick.
To res you. Get in there, get in there.
There's a buy just here.
Can you ping my guns? I should know where about.
I think it's here.
Just get the rest.
Watch it, look here!
They're everywhere. There's guns everywhere.
Marked our alley point.
Nice.
We've got gas moving in. 25 are left. Keep your eyes.
There's a lot of fighting happening here.
Yeah, let's just chill for a sec till John gets in and gets his guns.
We need to move to the safe zone.
Yeah, fuck, that gas is moving. You'll be able to get him quick. Get in and out.
Where's my sniper?
There was a Swiss K.
That guy picked up. Yeah. All good, got it. Guy took my sniper.
I got people coming.
I don't have any perks. My wedding.
People coming down the hill down here.
Any plates?
Close right.
No plates.
Who needs plates?
I need plates.
I got two. There you go.
I got zero left.
Thanks.
And oh, I think I saw something in here.
Yeah, that's where we got shot from a second ago. We might have to try and take that, get their plates and shit.
Yeah, out the back.
I can't do it. Building to the right of that.
Is in this one?
Oh, yeah, see him?
Yeah.
Rally point destination,
hit him.
So someone on purple ping is there?
No, green ping.
Oh,
green ping.
Down him.
Shot.
Moving forward.
Whoa. I got railed from the left as soon as I moved.
I just can't raise. I saw him moving out the way.
Wow. I cracked one, and he downed me.
Down one.
I can't see a fucking thing.
I've got me sighted.
Two in there.
New safe zone. I'll patch you up, good as new.
There's two in there, you said?
Two, yeah, at least
two. Yeah, I don't even know where these people are.
They're in corners.
Fuck, down again. No fucking plates. So hard. Oh, yeah.
Have you got anyone on your lot?
No.
I'll patch you up, good as new.
I'm in that house still.
No way those attack choppers are in this last circle.
God, you almost
what the fuck's that all about?
Is that attack choppers? These,
huh? You got any plates, Amy?
Yep.
Alright, stay indoors.
Can't, fuck. Can't see if I'm on them.
You're in the top 10, nice job.
Can you change the opacity or on that? You've got to be able to manually change it, right?
Alright, we got to worry about these guys in that building right next to us.
Corner of your building is in zone.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's guys on this bus here.
There's only two squads left here. Two squads, six people.
They
so
know.
We know that. Let's hope they fight each other.
They know we're in here.
Protect the armor.
Yeah, yeah. Got no plate, so.
The one's coming out the back of us here. Yeah, he's on us. Two of them are on us.
Yep.
I'm gonna follow you.
Oh, it's alright.
They might know that there's an upstairs.
That's interesting. Interesting play.
They've run away.
Let's just wait this out. They're sniping. They obviously you're in a fight with the other squad here.
They just stun checked it.
Not in.
No hit, so they probably don't think you're in here anymore.
No, No, it was a smoke grenade.
downstairs, Mick. Don't choke in that gas.
Gas is inbound.
Marking new zone up there.
Yep. Only just.
Let's just wait till we see
nine people left.
Let's just wait till we hear the fight.
So 28 meters. There's somebody 67, straight out the back of us.
Yeah, they're still in that fucking house.
Oh, there's two of them down there.
Trio.
So the guys that smoked us.
Probably want to take some angles here. Take
yeah, six people. One right, one left. There it is.
Watch out to your right, Locke.
Right. Fuck, dead.
Whoa.
I'm just getting melted. I've been so many times. MP5 with 30 rounds. No, I had to be shot from another angle at the same time.
Yeah, I think it was the one guy because you fully cracked him as well.
I fully cracked him and he melted me with an MP5 with 30 round mag.
That was a huge game.
In quads, like, what the fuck is that shit? Oh my god, these guys are donkeys too.
The guy...
to lose, because they're just fucking donkeys.
This guy, Lawpan, seems to know exactly where everyone is, though. Keeps peeking corners like someone's head.
There is no way that this fucking Dink Statto is a 12-kill player.
Yeah, I reckon... Yeah.
Fucking aimbotting with an MP5!
Yeah. Yeah, and Lawpants. Yeah, so it's Lawpants. Yeah.
Oh,
fuck you!
Collateral
that's what I got by the MP5.
Yeah, Lawpants is bot. Yeah, and his thing is bot in the.
Not only are you so shit you gotta cheat, but you're not even using the right fucking guns to do it with.
We said, nah, fuck it, there's cheaters in the lobby, let's just.
Yeah, it was.
Might have been them.
Fucking hell, surely not.
Yeah. I mean.
Well, where the fuck is Ricochet now?
Can you. This guy, Lawpants, he's the one that was. He had at least had wall hacks. Can you back us out?
I want to hear the comms. I'm down there anyway, so.
I'm gonna mute it anyway, I can't hear it.
How do you fucking sleep at night, cunt?
Lots of drugs, man. Lots of drugs. And it's kinda how it's kinda nice when I'm next to your mum.
She gives good head, doesn't she?
A bit teethy, but yeah, not too bad. You know what I mean.
Gets me off.
Cheeseburger vagina.
I could only hear your voice then. That was really
bad. I go, how do you fucking sleep when I cut? He goes, lots of drugs. And he goes, it's kind of nice when I'm next to your mum. I said, gives good head, doesn't she? He goes, a little bit toothy. I said, gets me off. just got to escalate that shit until someone stops. Fuck me, dead. Seriously. Yeah, you get in a winning position like that, you fucking done by cheaters.
I'll go again if you want to go again, John.
Yeah, I'll go one more, and then I'm going to get in bed. The
I'm
other side.
Colder tonight, so.
It's already,
I am.
It's already called that.
No, I think it's called a morning.
Oh, what? I've got to nick off. I've got to look after this boy.
Right.
Sorry, boys. Just a bit distracted in that last one.
Nah,
it's fine. Didn't cost anything.
Yeah.
Alright.
Say out.
Okay. I guess.
Smayers later.
Do you want to go a Rocket League or one more of these?
Okay. Kind of want to get in bed within the next kind of 15 minutes or so.
Alright, I'll go a Rocket League in.
Might switch to party chat there.
Right. Do this.
Get that input?
Yep, hang on. I have two alerts.
Ooh, look at your ties.
Yeah.
Ghosts coming outside of it. Alright, what do we got? Competitive heroes. So we're gonna do 10 games before we get our rank. We've done two.
Oh, right into it.
Oh, it's so nice having FOV slider.
Okay.
See everything. Oh, I forgot to change my buttons. My bloody buttons are all messed up. Oh. I got it. Oh. The Jew, Mr. Jew flicked it. You got it? Nice. Get it while big boys are okay.
Yeah, middle. Oh, he's played before. He flicked it over me here, watch.
Might have been a lucky bounce.
His other mate doesn't seem very good though. Yours.
Other mate's gone.
Oh, is it just us versus him, is it? Oh no.
Nice, nice.
Oh my god. He rocketed him.
He moves so fast.
Middle.
Oh, he's awesome. He's so much better than us. I'm not gonna bump him. Bumping me, dodges me.
Oh, sorry. Completely missed it. Oh no. I'm gonna try and hit. Nice. Oh, thank god.
That was stressful.
It's very stressful.
Yeah, you missed it there. I think he thought I was gonna do something that a good person would do. So he jumped to block it.
Mine.
That's not where I'll get it. Ow.
I'm in the middle. Oh no.
Oh no!
What a great shot. Oh, that's just luck.
Yeah, that's awesome. This one's awesome. Yes.
Oh,
baby.
Nice. Oh. You.
Yes,
okay.
Fine, I'm not.
Oh, sorry.
Yes, yes. We took the race there. Oh, miss.
Oh, fuck.
Okay.
And straight under it. It's just us, just us.
Alright, let's go middle.
Middle, middle, middle.
Fine, 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 fine.
Oh no. How the hell did he do that? That's just luck again. Oh, he's by himself. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Yes. Fine.
Get in. Get in. Nice.
To set goals, you keep going for it.
Oh, only just.
Whew. Ah.
That means we're undefeated so far in comp.
Yeah, it's gonna end up putting us in a bloody league too high.
That's when we quit. Quit on play when we're on top. Party leader has left. Did you like to return to the menu? Yes. Yeah.
Light up.
It's out.